A South Carolina high school sent home a flyer for the homecoming dance that upset some parents. It included some advice for the young ladies, using this quote from famed Hollywood designer Edith Head. Your dresses should be tight enough to show you're a woman and loose enough to show you're a lady. Many are crying sexism because there was no similar advice for young men. I agree. Both genders could use a bit of guidance, but I'll limit my advice to one word. No! 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 No!
No!
No! No!
There's so many guns.
No!
No! More guns.
Shirtless.
No! No! No. Farrah, haven't we proved it's not the clothes, it's the dirty dancing that's dangerous?
Oh, man, this is just your classic case. High schools love telling girls how to dress, and they love telling boys how to go to college.
It's true, isn't it?
I've seen so many stories like this. It's just...
Well, the guys, you know, maybe obviously the guys have problem dressing just like the women, right?
Yeah, I didn't see any note on there, please don't wear jean shorts.
That's right.
Yeah, jorts are always a no.
Well, listen, what if a gal showed up with a pair of Daisy Dukes? I wouldn't mind that on the dance floor, right?
It's a very strange thing. One of the lines on the flyer was, leave something to the imagination.
Yes.
What creepy gym teacher wrote that? What are we imagining on these teenage girls?
I
can tell you who's doing the imagining. It is the boys, and you guys are missing the point entirely. It's the war
on boys.
War on boys who want to go to these dances, who want to see young ladies undulating in tight garments so they can add their things to their synapses and remember it for all time.
Well, I think it's very important we just always take any opportunity we can get to remind girls that their body's being viewed by men.
That's true.
But
I mean,
see,
it never ends, right?
That's
right.
I think that this was too vague, okay? These days, you need to spell it out what these girls need to dress like if you're going to have a dress code, like no crop tops, no mini skirts, because in that very quote that they used the words woman and lady. You don't want them dressed like pretty woman.
Right.
No, no. Or Lady Gaga. Her costumes are a little risque.
Sometimes.
And oftentimes covered in meat, which
yes.
men would be attracted to.
Although sometimes she looks like a perfect princess, doesn't she?
Oh, yes,
Lady
sometimes.
Gaga, she never
when she's singing, like, Over the Rainbow. I like those.
Look, I think the problem is, though, Nick, is that some of these women, when they wear these wonderful, wonderfully revealing dresses, then the guys, they can't deal with it. Look at the kid. Do we have a picture of that kid at the prom just looking at those girls? It reminded me of me when I was in high school. We don't have that picture? I want to see that kid. We'll find it.
Use your imagination.
Yes. I'm talking about the little nerdy kid who was staring at those girls in the dresses. He was losing his mind, this kid.
Right.
They can't deal with the hotness.
I mean, what's funny to me is, like, you know, I understand all the points about, you know, just it was so directed at girls. But it is funny that, like, why no guys? The guys aren't wearing backless suits. You know, they don't have their ball cleavage coming out the bottom If this was an issue, then yeah, nip it in the bud with the guys too. But the guys, like, I wish there was something I could wear that people would be like, oh, Nick, let it all hang out. Tonight.
How about this? How about the tuxedo? This is a classic. Tuxedo,
okay.
Shirtless, just the vest. What do you think of that, Nick?
Oh, yeah, okay. You know what? They didn't say anything about that in there, so I think guys should wear that to that.
But if they did, Farrah, if the guys showed up in sexy outfits, it wouldn't make the girls lose control, but the guys, they're losing it on the dance floor.
Of course they didn't say anything about the guys. Oh, if we see a woman's chest, that's just criminal. A guy's chest, that's just disappointing. It's just not pretty. That's why girls don't care about guys' chests. It doesn't. It's like, what are we looking at?
It doesn't turn them on.
Because we have in sex. sexualized men.
Are
you saying that it's all socialization, that guys don't lose their minds when they see girls? I went to high school. I remember the pressure I was under, Camille. Do you sympathize with me?
Yeah, I totally know what you mean. Absolutely. Yeah. We have to work on our physiques or else you don't want us anymore.
No, that's not what I was saying. I had no physique. What I was saying was I couldn't concentrate because the girls were in these wonderful little cheerleading outfits. How could I do geometry when they were sitting right in front of me?
Yeah,
I could smell their hair.
That's your problem.
It was. It was my problem.
They're just wearing clothes. They're just doing their thing.
Yeah, delightful clothes. Okay, coming up.